joyous occasion. 25 years of wedded bliss. We congratulate the two of you. That is a monumental milestone to achieve. A lot of it is just hard work, but it is also God's blessing. Let's bow our heads in prayer. Dear Lord God, thank you so much for you bringing Janessa and Carl together. You are an amazing God. And you have held your blessed hand over them and guided them. You've helped just keep them on the track as your humble servants. And we ask, dear Lord Jesus, that you continue to bless them, honor them, protect them in all the days and years ahead. And we give eternal thanks in Jesus' name. Amen. It's been a journey you've been on. You've written a book of your life journey. I'd like the two of you to look at each other for a second and go back to the first time you met each other. Not on wedding day. Yeah. But Carl, what was the first thought that went through your mind?
It was, I know the feeling that she was going to
be. Your heart skipped a beat.
It was just a different kind of feeling. It's just, I kind of knew that this is going to be your part for the rest of the
world. And it is amazing that you found that feeling, because some people live their whole lives in prayer. And Janessa won't let you in your mind. You know, there's a possibility, a potential, a little training and everything. It's people are coming crazy.
Yes.
It's wonderful children. Continue to do all of the wonderful things that you've done that have gotten you through the first 25 years. Make sure there's time for date night. Make sure plenty of hugs and kisses. Don't go to bed angry, and that applies to everyone, because you can say something that comes from the mouth and not the heart. And the next day you regret that. You don't have the opportunity to say thanks because something happens. So just do that. Never want to get angry. Always forgive. And we are humans and we make mistakes, so forgiveness is something we need to practice more of, because we all make mistakes. And each and one of you here, also be here to protect this couple. Continue to hold your hand of blessing over them, and also share your guidance and wisdom. And likewise, for both Carl and Janessa, give your blessings, give your wisdom and thought to your children, your friends, and family. Because when you got united 25 years ago, it was a union of two different families. You blended together different traditions, different family traditions. And I want you, Carl, I know you've got some special words for Janessa.
During these 25 years, I have been faithful to those pledges. Now, as we begin our 25th years together, it is with my deepest joy that to renew this vow to you. So today, in the presence of our family and friends who have gathered for this happy occasion, I vow to you to continue to be to you as a loving and faithful husband. I promise you my deepest love, my fullest devotion, and my most tender care. I renew this vow to you today, and I pledge to myself to continue my devotion as we both, as long as we both share.
Even near perfect. But God, I have to do it again. I have to do it with you all over again. You are a great, kind father to our children, very thoughtful husband. I'm very grateful and thankful for you, for God giving you to me, and also for giving our beautiful and wonderful kids. I will love you forever, and thank you for everything. I love you.
Thank you for those kind words, both of you. Those are just beautiful, beautiful words from the heart. And continued blessings and happiness. And I want you to come, Jesus. Repeat after me. I renew my vows.
I renew my vows.
That I made to you.
That I made to you.
On our wedding day.
On our wedding day.
25 years ago.
25 years ago.
I want you to bless us and come. I renew my vows.
I renew my vows.
That I made to you. You got married 25 years ago and you exchanged rings. I want you to look at those rings again. And a ring has two symbols to it. If you look at a ring, I want you to look at it. And if you're wearing a ring, look at it. It's a circle, and it's an eternal circle. It has no ending. And it's representing of two things. God's eternal love for us that is always there and never will end us. It also is for a couple, it reminds of your eternal love for each other. It says, I'm spoken for, I'm married. It's a sign to the world. So you continue to wear that ring with pleasure. So Carl, put that ring on his hand. Look into her beautiful eyes. Repeat after me. With this ring, I renew my vows. On our wedding day, 25 years ago.
25 years ago.
Give the ring a little kiss like we're starting to go. There you go. Janessa, put that ring on your arms. Hold on to his hand. Now look into his handsome, handsome eyes. Repeat after me. With this ring, I renew my vows. I want you to both look at your hands in front of you. Feel those hands. Those have been the hands that protected you and led you for 25 years. Those have been the hands that have picked you up and patted you on the back and says, well done, my amazing spouse. In times of trouble and need, there have been that go-to hands that can help you. And they will continue with God's blessing to be your partner, your lover, and spouse all the days of your life. And when things get tough, those are the hands to go to. And then you are blessed with all of your wonderful family and friends, those that you can help them to. So by the power and authority vested in me by the Island Chapel, I pronounce these vows renewed after 25 years and give our eternal blessing of God to your happiness. Please seal them with me.